Who are you lot? Spoiling for a fight, are we?
Oh, this man smells of swill. If you can call it a man.
He's so deep in his cups, he can't even see the black of our steel.
Come on, I'll take all of you on. Send you running with a shiv in your ass.
Oh, Vice! Oh.
Father!
No, Vice! They'll kill you! Run! To the church! Run! Go!
Father!
Who are they? Our report said nothing of Almoricans garrisoned here.
Sellswords, most like. Paid for protection. I welcome it. These civilians cut far too easily.
I thought you'd say something of the sort, Barbas.
I've returned. Father, it must have been cold on the stone, in the falling snow. Not that you deserved more. I couldn't have picked a worse father. But my father, you... Now, you can watch me as I save Goliath.
Thank you.
They put up more of a fight than I expected. Now this is battle. Hewing these burgers was about as challenging as chopping firewood.
Talk your bold talk while you can. If you do not wish to suffer more losses, cease your attack and leave here at once.
Who's bold now? The child tastes blood once and fancies himself a great warrior.
Let the child fancy what he wants, Barbas. I tire of keeping up with your headstrong lust for battle.
You're lucky if you can hang on to my coattails, you simpering pansy.
Vice, are you all right?
Far better than I imagined I would be. Though, I could live without those dark nights.
I do not want you risking your life unnecessarily.
You're unusually concerned for my health today, Kashua.
I just don't want to see you running off, blood gone to your head, only to get it chopped off. There is much you must do in the days to come.
I know. I'm not so enthralled with myself as that. Though it is only me who can avenge my father now. I will give those dark knights their due, sooner or later.
Oh!
Blast! I'll not let these hedge knights drive me from the field!
No, Barbas! Our operation's only just begun. Think on it. There may be other forces lying in ambush. We must first report to Balzavon and the High Champion.
I've marked your face well.
Further back. Oh, I remember the place.